Working on robotics at Wvu, it's honestly a great experience. Everyone wants you to be involved. That's something that we have that's pretty special here.
I fell in love with robotics. I fell in love with the camaraderie. I fell in love with the people. We are very much a family here.
The students are in charge of managing everything and creating everything. It's as close to real life as you can get.
I really enjoy the problem, like the complicated electromechanical programming problem.
It's exciting being able to see that the stuff I learn in the classroom and working on projects I can use and apply to save lives or change the way that people live.
Agriculture to healthcare to intelligent transportation system to manufacturing, projects that can benefit human life and have impact to humanity.
Robotics is a really fun and captivating discipline. We collaborate with everybody from NASA's Jet Propulsion Lab to entomologists here at Wvu to people that are experts in computer vision, navigation, autonomy. You actually get to go out and realize what you're working on for your research in the field.
My favorite part is just being in a very open, collaborative space where everyone is supportive. Being a female engineer, it's very, very hard in a very male-dominated field to be taken seriously or listened to. I never once felt that with them.
There's a pretty strong support system here from the professors.
I've never had an issue approaching a faculty and saying, I want to get involved with this project.
We like to have physics students come here, and we like to have geologist students come here. We like to have arts students and business management and all a variety of research disciplines. Everybody has their own unique strengths. They will together do great things.
Creating a diverse team full of different majors.
You have to make that initial step, but once you're in, then that's really all you have to do. My favorite part about robots in particular is that it's a combination of a lot of different fields.
There's a bunch of different resources in this lab, but the greatest thing was you're touching the project. You're not getting busy work. That's huge.
Humans, we learn from our mistakes. Everyone is willing to put in hard work and effort for a bigger purpose.
It's such a new field that you get to experiment with different things all the time. If you don't test something until it breaks, chances are you're not going to be as ready as if you let it fail whenever you have time to let it fail and then improve upon it for later.
We have a lot of work that we're doing with NASA on Mars rover autonomy, and we're developing a robotic pollinator, and also we're looking at navigation of both drones and robots in subterranean environments.
Wvu has a really successful record of winning robotics competitions.
My dream job is definitely to work with robotics.
I've learned about overall systems integration from all of these projects, and I've also learned how to work inside of a team on these things, because obviously I wouldn't be able to do those dream jobs by myself. So,
you're probably going to want it more after you get here, if I'm being honest. You're probably going to get here and be like, now I want to do these things or that.
Don't be scared. Just do it. Make that leap of faith.